luck.
All right, up next, happy anniversary, baby. We are reminiscing with the Little River Band as they bring their music to a whole new generation. Graeham, it's lovely to see you.
Lovely to see you, Richard.
Are you ready to do some reminiscing?
Always ready for that, yes.
I write all my own stuff. That song, in many ways, sort of defines this project and this band, doesn't it?
Well, it's become far and away our biggest song.
It didn't hurt that John Lennon said it was one of his favourite songs.
No, that was a bit of a thrill when I read that.
And you wrote it?
Yeah, in about 20 minutes of my life, and it changed my life. Friday night.
Your strongest memories of when the original Little River Band, as we know and love them, got together and things started happening?
America was always the goal. We thought that we would be the first to do it from England. And we got there, and of course, within 2 months, we'd run out of money, there were no gigs, and the band broke up. When Glenn Shorrock came over to our place and we played a long way there, soon as we sang, we thought, this is a whole nother thing.
Yeah.
You can't design that, Richard. Like, there's a few great blends in the world, like the Hollies, Mums and Papas, ABBA. There's not many, but we got one.
Happy anniversary, baby, got you on my mind.
The late, great Glenn Wheatley gets a lot of credit, as he so should, for what he did with John Farnham's career.
Yeah.
But the young folks watching, you know, may not realise that, you know, he helped you break America before In Excess.
Like, we had an $8 million eight-album deal. Our very first gig in America, the power went out during our encore. We didn't care. No. We just thought, well, that's happened to us before in Australia.
So you were match fit day one.
We were match fit, and we knew what it was like to play live.
And it's a long way there.
What was It's a Long Way There was our first release, and that went to 28 with a bullet.
I love the fact you still remember these numbers.
Well,
they're good numbers to remember.
Good numbers. And then Help Us On Its Way, which was a number one here in Australia. We were the only band in the world to have a top 10 in America for 6 years in a row.
Sing on, help us on its way.
Visiting all these great songs,
yeah,
a few years down the track must be, it's
more
obviously
than four
a passion.
Years down the track,
okay,
for a lot of them, yeah.
There you go with those numbers again.
Yeah.
Well, how do you describe a passion project, a labour of love, something that
just needs to be done? There is an American band using the name Little River Band, and they are touring in America, and a lot of the American audiences think they're seeing the real band, because what's allowed that to happen, the original band, so what's allowed that to happen was that even though we had a lot of hit records, people didn't put our faces to the name Little River Band. And that was not... It wasn't realised at the time, because we would put album covers out without our faces on it.
So in hindsight, that may have been a mistake.
A big mistake. I headed down this road of let's get all the best source material that we can find, and let's put every single that's ever been... that we've had, but let's put our faces on the cover and really take ownership.
Great photos, and you haven't aged today.
In the last 10, 20 years, there were many times when we were even approached to say, well, could you put the band back together? Yes, love to, but we can't play under the name Little River Band.
You can't say the artist formerly known as the Little River Band.
It doesn't work, but we feel that this now is our legacy, and we're the only people that can put this out, and that's why we've done it.
When you make your move, I won't hesitate. If you take too long, you're gonna be too late.
Great songs. Thanks. I love that. And I forgot Fonzie was in the Little River Band.
Yeah, he sure was. When Glenn Sharp left, John Farnham was a singer with the band there for a sort of transition between John's early career and his Whispering Jackie.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Little River Band's ultimate hits and masterpieces are out now, and they sound incredible. Yeah. Really great music.
It was good to have that kind of trip down memory lane.
Yes.
Everyone was like, I remember this one.
Sure.
All right, stay with us. We're back with more after this.
Good songs for us.